Yeah, me say a man without God is like a tree without root. So me I tell him the truth. Proverbs says, show me the money can resist jealousy. I lie. Yeah, hear me? Why do the Eden reign? And the people of this earth imagine a vain thing. Me say the leaders and the rulers they counsel against the Lord God's Rastafari and against his anointed saint. Well, let us break their rods asunder and cast away the curse from us. For he that seated to the heaven shall laugh. The Lord God shall Rastafari and shall have them in his region. But then shall he speak unto them in his wrath and fix them in his soul as pleasure. I and I man set thy kingdom on the only mountain of Zion. Cause I will now declare decree. Cause the Lord God have said unto I and I and I, that thou art thy son this day I begotten thee. No walks of fire and I shall give thee then for thy inheritance. And the uttermost part for the earth for thy possession. I said, God shall break them with the rods of iron. I said, Josh shall dash them in pieces like a pot of vessels, I will say. So be wise, all you judge and fall kings of the earth. Serve the Lord God, your Rastafari, with fear and rejoice with tremblings. Kiss I and I, the son, unless still be hunger. And you perish from your ways. But a little blessing to all. I said, a little blessing to all who put them trust in the true and the living God. That man shall be like the tree that planted on the holy mountain of Zion. Shall not die but bring forth fruit in due season. So like the mountains around Jerusalem. So like the mountains around Jerusalem. I saw the Lord God, the Rastafari, so the one is anointed saint. And I will say, you don't say. Ah! Bad mind people on ya. But me I smoke my marijuana. And this assassin massa Ghana. Ah! And assassin make you on ya. Me say your mother never born ya. Me say your papa never born ya. But me I serve the Most High. Rasta me I serve the Most High. Tell me I swear to God.